While I was in Karachi, Pakistan, I saw this giant cross. I thought it belonged to a church. However, it turned out that it was for a Christian graveyard. Whilst Pakistan might be a Muslim majority country, they're still sizable minorities. About 1.2% of the population, or 3 million people, identify as Christian. It's Asia's largest cross, and it's also bulletproof.